You take medicine by swallowing it as a pill or as a liquid. A nurse or doctor can give you medicine with a hypodermic syringe. Now there's another way. You can wear it. It will deliver medicine to his heart by diffusing through a special membrane into his skin, then into his bloodstream, and onto his heart. So far, only a few medicines can be taken by wearing them.